put it on a little bit now.
Yes, it does.
That's good.
Yeah, you gotta fix that if you pop off.
Let me see what this is.
So the Bethany boys are back. This is our metal acoustic set. And we threw a little hook in here. So we're just having you do it at the end, right? The whistle?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
that part. We'll do the last verse.
One, two, three, four.
That's Randy giving you the finger, by the way.
I did.
It's definitely a good touch, though. It's definitely a good touch. You want to try one more time, or are you good?
I don't care. Yeah, we'll try it again. Let's try and do it again.
One, two, three, four.
So it's gonna go.
Whistling Dixie, Mr. Butch Blythe.
Let's hear it. Drum roll for Butch Blythe. Yeah, that's about as much as you get. That's, it's a great touch to the song. It really is. What are we doing next? Mr. Tambourine Man, right? Is that what you decided?
What are we doing?
Let's do Mr. Tambourine Man, and then let's finish with If You Could Read My Mind. Mr. Tambourine Man, Rick, which I actually think is now somewhere.
Thank you.
Cafe California Dream, and I have it, but I don't see it there.
Man, I have it set three, so.
Yeah, I don't, here's the problem, I can't find it right now. It's not, it doesn't seem to be where it's supposed to be.
You can't be doing that.
I know, that's gonna suck.
I'm gonna bring the fan just to make sure his music blows at least once. That's a tradition.
That's right.
I watch all his musical.
I'm gonna wing it.
You wanna wing it or find something else you got music for?
No, I'm gonna wing it. I think I can do it. Is this a capo?
No, I don't think so, no.
How can I not find a song? I have Turn, 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 and I have California Dreamin', which in my book says it's right after that, and then it's like disappeared. All right, what's the first chord?
The intro is D. Rick, we're gonna switch to Turn, Turn, Turn.
If you can find that.
Okay.
Wow, he just keeps firing them off.
You know, if I was paying attention.
Turn, Turn, Turn.
Yeah, that's the one.
It's too bad, because this is more of a, this is more, asking more of any of this one. What happened?
Battery's dead in my guitar.
Oh,
I gotta go get a battery.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I'm like, one down and I look and there's no light.
Alright.
I apologize.
That's alright.
It happened right in the middle of the lead. I'm just like fading out and moving on.
So my question to you is, do you want to go back and do it or do you want to move on?
I'd like to do it one more time because
okay.
I just...
Okay, sounds good. Comfort, did you hear that?
What?
In the middle of the song, Butch's battery on his guitar went. Somebody wants to do a drum solo that night.
No.
That's what I think.
I think somebody wants to do a drum solo that night.
That has to happen.
I like that, Randy.
That really does.
I've never been a drum solo guy, but, you know, just for a minute ago.
I have a feeling you're, there we go. Is that better?
Oh, that's sweet.
Okay, good. We're gonna redo turd, turd, turd.
We're gonna repeat the whole song?
I don't know. No
problem.
That's actually in the guitar.
Huh?
That's actually in the guitar.
Oh. That's
the first.
It's the case of the acoustic.
To everything, turn, 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 a time of love, a time of hate, time of love, turn. So let's do that now. Let's do that now.
You got enough video left?
I think so. We'll find out, right? Take my cable. What are you doing, man?
I want to fix your trap.
Are you going to do it? Thank you.
This is the Capo 2, correct?
Yeah, I think you play Capo 2 on this, don't you?
I think so.
I think he does, yeah.
I'll tell you in a second.
I'm sorry?
Yes, I think he does. I think so, yes.
Thanks, Rob.
The back is good. I don't know what the
fuck. Capo 2! So, when Butch and I first got together and decided, we never thought we were going to be playing now, we just thought we were going to play together and have fun and what have you. I brought this song to Butch and I said, Butch, you can play with these tremendous guitar fiddles and this and that, and it really is what makes this song a song. And 20 minutes later, he had it down. Well, maybe not 20 minutes later. But anyway, this song by Gordon Lightfoot. Again, this is the music of our era, music of the 70s, 80s, 90s. And Randy always reminds me that Gordon Lightfoot is a Canadian, but that means he's an American because he's a North American. And this song is called If You Could Read My Mind. Thank you.
Switch out the battery and then we'll continue on.